Hello guys, it's before noon. Today we can learn about the ducks. Ducks are usually in water. They can float, but not sink. What are they doing? They're splashing. Okay. But some ducks have skin color dark or white or black. Okay, hold on a second. I'll try to answer a question. So where ducks live? Where ducks live? In water. In still. In a canal. In a hole. Come on. So okay. And the answer is option number one, that is living water. So the ducks also, so ducks are What was that? Why did you switch off?
Okay, fine. This duck is skin color white. This duck is black. This duck is white and black. This color duck is brown. And so the black duck can also splash. They can also splash with their wings.
Can ducks fly? Yes or no? And the answer is option number two. That is no. Yes, because it's wrong.
We have to get to the rock. We don't know. So,
how do they splash? How do they splash?
Do you know?
Okay, I will tell you.
So,
ducks can splash with their wings. Shoo away! Hey, goat, what are you doing?
Okay.
Ducks are going far away.
What are they?
Hey, what are these? These are the water sounds to vibrate. As the duck moves, and the moving, this water course is called, is a water tug of war.
That means it cannot pull the water sounds back. They go to the switch off. They're always splashing. Good. So long. Well, okay. That was a good trip.
Ducks can also look like this. Watch.
Okay? Okay. For example, you got a stick and put it in the water. It floats. That's because the water pushes is more. It's more. So the water pushers pull up. So the stick floats on mercury and not on water. Water has less pushers. It sinks.
Okay.
But ducks can also go. Ducks can also push.
Hey, wait! Hey! What are you doing?
It is not over yet. So, it can be serious. That's the Mercury also turns more pushes to float on it. The water also pushes less upward. But the duck also floats on water. That's because water is less, but it can also push. Or Mercury. Water and Mercury is the same of a duck. Well, Mercury and water are not equal. To float on the duck, the water sinks on, the stick sinks on water. So it's not equal. Float the duck, float on water. Thanks for watching my video. Make sure you thumbs up and subscribe my video. Make sure you thumbs up and subscribe. Bye!